Hello gamers, experiencing the League of Legends black screen dilemma? Fear not, as of today, I'll guide you through effective solutions to resolve this issue. Let's jump right in. Solution 1. Compatibility options. Right-click on the League of Legends icon on your desktop and select Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Tick the checkbox for Run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select Windows 8 from the drop-down menu. Also, tick Disable Full Screen Optimization and run this program as an admin. Click on Change High DPI Settings. Tick the corresponding box and click OK. Apply the changes and click OK to close the tab. Check if the black screen issue persists. If not, you're good to go. But if it does, let's move on to the next solution. Solution 2. Update Graphics Driver. Method 1. Windows Update. Open Settings. Click on Windows Update, select Check for Updates. Let Windows update any outdated drivers, including your graphics driver. Solution 3. Check this setting on Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your graphics card name and select Update Driver. Choose Search Automatically for Drivers in the next window. Method 3. Manufacturer's Website. Visit your graphic card manufacturer's website, download the updated graphics driver, install it, reboot your computer, and this should resolve the black screen issue in League of Legends. And there you have it. If this video proved helpful, give it a thumbs up, and if you have any questions, drop them in the comments. And I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks for tuning in.